Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below, and click on the How You Can Help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you.
Alright, so the river stopped running at the end of that cutscene. Let's see, there's a chest somewhere. They showed a chest. I don't know where exactly. I think it's at the end of the waterfall, or the end of the water, maybe? Let me run all the way down here and check. There's a chest somewhere and I want it. There it is. Whoa. Worth it. Up we go. I like it. A map. Ooh, cool. Okay, so I got an apple. Pirate ship! That's all. Okay. Looks like there's nothing. May run up here. Just to make sure. Some boxes to destroy. Yeah. Mess that jump up. Yeah. Go two different ways here. I'm gonna try this way first. Oh, Hercules about to throw me. Oh, he's using me as a sword, isn't he? Decrease the amount of water. Okay, so I can go up that way now. But do I want to? Hopefully it's just a chest up here. Because I'm trying to explore this place. Okay, so that's just another way up. Of course, it's very possible that both of these lead to the same place. And it doesn't matter which path I take. Since I'm still unclear, I'm gonna go this way. So it looks like they're gonna be going in the same direction, but I haven't even started on this path. Yeah, they lead to the same place. I can probably get back over there from here. Oh, boss. Oh, no. I thought for sure it was a boss. Fire chip. Oh, I don't have fire chip. I would just fire once. I love that you fire magic out. Well, that guy's done, I guess. Which one I take. But I have a feeling this one wasn't the right one. Now this one I'm pretty sure is. First time not using a pirate ship that I get, that I know of. Yeah, I don't want to fall down there. I don't want to have to redo this entire area. Whatever this is can be hit. Oh, it's a column, what's it gonna do? Is that good? Is that bad? I see a chest. I'm a simple man. There'll be a way back up, I'm sure. I'm trying to think of. Whoa. This is cool. Oh. I can't wait to use that on a boss. That is going to be a blast to use on a boss. Alright. Now then, get back up. Alright. That's, Oh, I can just go up this wall. Alright, that's good. I thought I was gonna have to, like, redo. Oh, no. No. Redo the entire section. But thankfully, it looks like that's not the case. Let me check battery life. Alright, battery life's good. I have notifications off, so I don't get any notifications during the video since I'm playing on my account. There's a cutscene. Next save I'm gonna be stopping, but I have to find something. Alright, I'll see you at the end of this cutscene. And we're back. We're continuing on. Let me just settle back in. Oh, almost knocked over the mic. That wouldn't have been good. Up the hill we go. We're trying to save Hercules because he went after Hades, ignoring that Organized 13 is here. Ooh, a Titan. I go. Anger boy. Oh, that's not good. It's gonna be a quick time of it, or just gonna hurt. Sora is acrobatic.
Back off.
Firework. Partnership time. Oh no. It's teacup. Whoa, what's this? Whoa. Stopping. This is mostly going to be a 2 or 3 parter thing, but I'm going to be trying to finish Hades, get up to him. But I'll see how it goes. Get up. That was sick. should be getting down to one bar left. Gotcha. We're at one bar left. Up I go. Train time. That's the end of that boss, maybe? Bye bye, buddy. Down the mountain you go.
Yes! That's one down!
They're not so tough by themselves.
That one was dumb as a rock. All these puns.
Okay, what's next?
Alright. See, is there anything over here? Guess I'm gonna go this way. Ooh, some orange dry. Pop a little potion. There we go. Ooh, something to break. Here I go. Whoa. Well, I have a bad feeling about this. Especially since I think that's a save. Yeah, it's a save. I think we're about to do a boss fight. Okay, I guess I'll just go up. Probably gonna have to stop for a cutscene, knowing my luck. I'll start it again once we get to the actual fight.